I've been to China twice the past 2 years. You got taught the language, the history. We spent about 10 days visiting New Zealand businesses. It's been a really eye-opening experience for me.